In this exercise, we have a particle that has a mass of 4 times 10 to the minus 6 kilograms and a charge of minus 6 times 10 to the minus 8 coulombs that enters a chimney with an initial speed of 6 meters per second, moving upward. And originally, the particle is at a distance of 3 centimeters from a positively charged plate, which is built to attract the particle. Also, the height of the chimney is 0.6 meters, and we want to know what is the minimum electrical field E among the alternatives that will make the particle be collected by the plate. So basically, the electric field is pointing in the horizontal direction, so perpendicularly to gravity. And let's calculate this. So first of all, notice that the horizontal force Fx is the electric force, so it's the charge. The magnitude of the force is the magnitude of the charge Q times the magnitude of the electric field E. And this is equal to the mass of the particle times the acceleration in the x direction. So the acceleration in the x direction is equal to the magnitude of the charge times E divided by m. And in order to calculate the electric field, the first step that I'm going to take is to calculate how much time it takes for the particle to reach the collector plate. Okay? So notice that the distance between the particle and the collecting plate, the original distance, is delta x, which is 3 centimeters, and the particle has no velocity in the x direction. So the distance is equal to the acceleration divided by 2 times the time it takes for the particle to reach the plate squared. So the time is equal to the square root of 2 delta x divided by ax. This is equal to 2 delta x times m divided by qe. Okay. So now we can calculate delta epsilon, delta y, which is equal to v0 y t minus the acceleration of gravity divided by 2 t squared. Notice that delta epsilon can be at most 0.6 meters because otherwise the particle will escape the chimney. Okay, so let's substitute things here. So v0 y is 6 meters per second. T is the square root of 2 times delta x. Delta x is 0.03 meters. Sorry. M is the mass of the particle, which is 4 times 10 to the minus 6 kilograms divided by the charge of the particle, which is 6 times 10 to the minus 8. Actually, it should be the magnitude of the charge, so it's 6 times 10 to the minus 8 coulombs times the electric field E minus 9.8 meters per second squared divided by 2 times t squared, which is 2 times the 0.03 meters times 4 microkilograms divided by 6 times 10 to the minus 8 coulombs times the electric field E. And we can calculate for the alternatives that are given, which ones make delta Y be smaller than 0.6 meters. So let's first calculate delta Y for the electric field of 100 newtons per coulomb. In that case, delta Y is equal to 1 meter. So the for that reason, when the electric field is 100 newtons per coulomb, the particle will not be able to reach the plate. Delta Y for when the electric field is 200 newtons per coulomb is equal to 0.75 meters. So again, the particle will not be able to reach the plate. Delta Y for the electric field of 400 newtons per coulomb is equal to 0.551 meters. So this is the first one for which a particle will be able to reach the plate. And notice that the following electric fields are greater, so they will make the delta Y be even smaller. So we can say that the smallest electric field that will among the ones that are given to us that will make the particle be collected by the plate is E equals 400 newtons per coulomb, which is alternative C.